Well, well, if it isn't Desmond Pierce. You're in demand these days. You've come to tell me that you've finally chosen our cause.
The cause of murdering and torturing people? I'll pass.
Can I kill him now?
Wait a second. I'm guessing that Desmond has a good reason to visit us. Am I right? Are you looking to do a little deal with the devil?
If you let Kristen live, I'll bring you the one who's been a thorn in your side. I'll bring you Muriel.
I'm interested. But tell me, how are you going to find him?
With this?
Where did you get that?
It really is his blood.
You guarantee your safety, and it's yours. I'll even find Muriel for you, if that's what it takes.
Oh, temptation! It always was a powerful weapon in my arsenal. You are a fast learner, Desmond. Okay. Okay, I am completely charmed. Such a bargain. How could I refuse?
I won't give it to you until you promise Kristen's safety.
Idiot! You think you can make demands in my realm?
Saw?
Yes.
Go find that bitch immediately.
You can do what you like with her.
No!
Have you forgotten where you are? Here, I am God. I don't make deals with anybody, even with a would-be savior and destroyer.
Without the blood, you'll never get Muriel.
I'll get the vial from your dead body. We've already met my brother Belial. Let me introduce you to my other brother, Satanael.
Yeah.
think you can stop me?
I don't want to. The Saw has tracked your friends. You have to hurry. I can grant you safe passage.
To Miami?
Not exactly. Hurry up.
First I'll kill you, then I'll just let them gut you.
I came here to fight with him. If I win, you let me and my friends go. If I lose, kill us.
Very nice, savior and destroyer. But you wasted your breath. You cannot talk your way out of this!
It's a challenge. Do you accept it? Or would you prefer to hide behind your henchmen's backs?
I have already defeated you.
That was then. This is now. Come on, let's fight! All these executors can be our witnesses.
The Saw. We all serve here under your command. Prove you're worthy of our loyalty. The savior and destroyer is challenging you. Accept.
Okay, savior. Let's dance.
Yeah!
Hell and Heaven wanted to use me in a war I didn't even know existed. For that, they destroyed my life. To them, we are the lamb between a roaring lion and a howling wolf. This struggle isn't about people at all, and it's not about good or evil for mankind, so I will not be a weapon for either side. I will find Muriel, the only executor who ever stood up to Lucifer. And with his help, I'll take back the life that was stolen from me. And every creature responsible will pay the highest price.